Our next steps were closed cell spray insulation. We chose this because it adds strength to the building, eliminates moisture, and is highly efficient. This cost us $10,000. We then did electrical and drywall. The total cost was $8,000.